And in Jackson, two people are dead after an alleged drunk driver hit their car. The crash happened at I-55 Frontage Road and Canton Mart Road early Sunday morning. Hinds County Coroner Sharon Grisham Stewart identified the victims as Azur Verbena Lee Higgins and Valerie Renee Lynch. A third victim was taken to the hospital. Police arrested Jada Kelly. They say she had a blood alcohol level of 0.18 and is being charged with aggravated DUI.